when it comes to you. I get so hungry when you say you love me. If you know what's good for you, I think you're hot, I think you're cool. You're the kind of guy I'd stalk in school. But now that I'm famous, you're up my anus. Now I'm gonna eat you, fool. I eat boys up, breakfast and lunch. Then when I'm thirsty, I drink their blood. Carnivore animal, I am a cannibal. I eat boys up, you better run. That's when the hunger really hits me. Your little heart goes pitter patter. I want your liver on a platter. Use your finger to stir my tea. And for dessert, I'll suck your teeth. Be too sweet and you'll be a goner. Yep. I'll pull a Jeffrey Dahmer. I eat boys up, breakfast and lunch. Then when I'm thirsty, I drink their blood. Carnivore animal, I am a cannibal.
Oh, that hurts. Okay. How are you?
I'm great.
Not really, I'm dying.
The doctor gave me 8 months to live, so
let's have fun, right?
Okay, so you just saw some boredom I have. This is what I do when I have nothing else to do. I dance in the living room when no one else is home, and I make music videos with random music. Yeah. So this is a one take, one cut, this video. I should get ready because I have to be at his house in an hour and a half, I think. That's what it is. From five, an hour and a half I have to be at this guy's house to go do this rotary thing. So I have to get dressed, ooh yay, out of my sweats, and then do something cute and adorable that people that will like me in. Because, you know, they're the ones that are giving me the money and supporting me to stay here in Austria, so, yeah. What else is new? I think really much is new. Carlos is coming this weekend. I'm excited because we are going to do some discussions, I guess, about the awards, which is not really my top priority, but just seeing him is the top priority. And then I'm gonna have Catalina over to come see him too, and it'd be nice to meet my newbie up in Egg. I'm still waiting to hear from him. He's been on Facebook, but he still hasn't had the time to respond to me. I feel unloved. So next thing I'm thinking about doing is going up to Egg, calling Ioana, saying let's kidnap him so we can sit down and have some coffee or something. Because I really want to meet this kid. Because we have another guy in Fralberg, which is amazing because we only have Tyler. So, kind of gives Tyler a friend. You know what I mean. Okay. Anyways, I'm going to get ready soon, but other than that, oh my gosh, I'm tired. Oh, I love my newbie. I love her so much. She's so cute. She's so adorable because it's all new to her. And I'm so happy I didn't have an oldie because I kind of want to just burst out laughing half the time because it's just so funny. But it's cute. I love her. I do. We are going to the rotary meeting tonight with her, so fun times. She is a crazy little thing. Crazy little Australian. Okay, well, I've been rambling on for too long now, even though it doesn't feel like it, but I'm sorry I haven't made a YouTube video in such a long time to my, you know, 8 people that watch this. To my 8 people that watch this, I kind of actually would like to do something, you know. Give me some likes, give me dislikes. I need to know what you like and you don't like to watch. You all 8 or something of you. need ideas to talk about. Give me ideas to what to do. I'm so bored half the time. I've been painting. There'll be pictures at the end of my paintings. And, yeah. I hope you like them, because I don't know what to do with them. Give me some ideas to what to do with my paintings, because I'm running out.